Are the Munchkins in the Wizard of Oz midgets? Most of the dwarfs hired were acquired for MGM by Leo Singer, the proprietor of Singer's Midgets. A Daily Variety news story from August 17, 1938, stated that 100 teens had been signed on to play the Munchkins. However, modern sources place the number either at 122 or 124.